T-shirt from Bristol.
I've got an archive with tons of unreleased music. I dread to think what the poor world will have to listen to when I die. It's mostly unreleased because it's crap. My first message to people is try not to get a job. That doesn't mean try not to do anything. It means try to leave yourself in a position where you do the things that you want to do with your time. Actually, there's more interesting music around now than any time in my life, I think. Of course, now I'm 67, I have no idea what's going on, to be honest, in the world of 20-year-old music. But I keep hearing things and thinking, that is so fresh and original. I wouldn't say I'm unhappy. I'm sometimes a little bit irritated by... I know what I really love doing. I love making things. And yet I spend quite a lot of my time not making things. And I think, why don't I just do this all the time? I don't get energy from sitting around doing nothing. I get it from working and being thrilled by things. That's where energy comes from for me. Those are ideas. And ideas don't really die.